Alright, hello everybody and welcome to another War Thunder upcoming content video. I barely have any time to do this. I apologize for rushing through this video, so I have to get this in today, otherwise I won't get it in today. And that is on the new Leopard 2A6 that has been announced for the next upcoming major update in the game, a long-awaited vehicle. Obviously with the addition of the T90, we're now getting the 2A6 as well. Okay, let's take a look at this absolutely sexy beast of a tank. The Leopard 2A6 is a further development of the well-known German main battle tank, combining the superb protection of preceding variants with the greater firepower. Soon tankers will get the chance to command the modern Leopard 2A6 as it becomes the new crowning jewel of the German ground forces during the new Power War Thunder update. Briefly, it is based on the 2A5 modification. The Leopard 2A6 combines its predecessor's qualities with a lengthened RH-120 L55 cannon sporting improved ballistic properties. It's the Leopard 2A6 main battle tank for Germany of the 7th rank. Pros that it has an improved gun, excellent mobility, and great turret protection. Cons are, however, that it has insufficient hull protection. So hull down and this thing's going to be the best option for you. Here is some history on the unit if you are interested. Okay, moving on. Screenshots, we have the green version of the new long gun that we've got here on the vehicle. And then over here we've got their desert camouflage. Absolutely love how this thing looks. This was always my preferred Leopard variant when it came to the later Leopard tanks because it gets that longer gun instead of hiding half of the gun behind its the front of its turret like the 2A5 does. But still, absolutely sexy tanks nonetheless. In War Thunder, Leopard 2A6 will become the new crowning jewel of the German ground forces tree in the next major update coming to the game. Inheriting the crown from its predecessor, respected predecessor, the Leopard 2A6 boasts the same qualities as the 2A5, which precedes it, and combines them with improved firepower, courtesy of the 120 L55, a lengthened modification of the well-known 120 cannon. As already mentioned, the Leopard 2A6 retains all the features and performance specifications tankers were already familiar with the 2A5. The distinguishing difference between the two vehicles, however, is the presence of the new 120 L55 cannon on the 2A6. This lengthened version of one of the most widespread weapons found on top-rank vehicles features increased range and accuracy over the standard L44 modifications, thanks to its increased muzzle velocity. There's a really nice shot of the tank. Okay. Furthermore, not only will the existing defining qualities of the 120 cannon become even more emphasized on the Leopard 2A6, but it will also become even deadlier thanks to the availability of modern kinetic ammunition. As a result, the Leopard 2A6 will become more effective at destroying hostile armored targets thanks to its more powerful ammunition and improved accuracy at range. Thus, the Leopard 2A6 will well complement the existing German top lineup, joining it as a dedicated long-range marksman and a true force to be reckoned with on the battlefields of War Thunder. And then here we got some screenshots. Of it. There's a side shot. There's the chocolate brown of the gun length turret. I'm assuming is what they're trying to show off there. There's another shot with the desert camouflage, and then another shot with the desert camouflage. Absolutely stunning looking tank. The Leopard 2A6 will arrive in the game and later on. Okay, so yes, very, very short video, I know, on one of the most anticipated tanks. I'm really excited for this. I'm a huge Leopard fan in the game. I was really excited for the T90, and I'm obviously going to be really excited for the 2A6. And this isn't the only Leopard that's coming to the next update. If you haven't seen the dev streams or the dev server, there is also the Leopard 1A5 that's coming to the German tech tree and the Italian tech tree. So there's more Leopards than just the 2A6 that's being brought to the game in the next update. I won't be able to list them all off, but here are some of the other vehicles that have been officially announced on the dev blog if you are curious for what else has been announced thus far. Dreadnoughts, new visual updates with Dagger Engine 6.0, a whole bunch of new ground vehicles, new aircraft, jets, Harriers, etc. You name it, it's coming. New hangars as well. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next War Thunder upcoming content video in the next century.